This is Nine News with Jane Goldsmith.
Good evening. The search for the bodies of allegedly murdered Sydney couple Jessie Baird and Luke Davies will resume tomorrow morning in southern New South Wales. As the investigation continues, chilling new details have been revealed by police. A 000 call was made from Jessie's phone minutes after gunshots were heard in his Sydney home. And the accused killer purchased an angle grinder, weights and a padlock before disposing of the couple.